Midnight seems so nice to me. It's the start of a new day. And there's no place in this world that I'd rather be than right here with midnight and you.
Saha! It started around 1976, back when white folks was the only ones selling bricks. A little Mary Jane was the most you got arrested with. They hit you with some charges, but it really never stick. Back when my daddy was bumping earth when it fired, blowing earth from the earth and the wind once it hit the fire. We wasn't selling then, shouted we was just the buyers. This was back when blacks first started getting higher. Then something conspired in the early 80s. This when Ronald Reagan introduced us to that perfect lady. If you cook it right, it's just like you're cooking rice. Now your pockets looking right, then you bought your first Mercedes. Now people getting addicted, mamas having early babies. The streets is getting crazy, so you bought your first 380. And that's when niggas started dying every night. So go and sell some weed, cause nigga, this shit can carry life. I'm here to bury white.
The accusation that the crack epidemic, which ravaged this country's cities, was spread with help from the secret army linked to the CIA.
Well, for decades, it's been rumored that the United States government was secretly sponsoring the smuggling of cocaine into the country. Steve Young reports on a new kind of cocaine called crack.
I'm here to bury white.
Nationwide, especially among the young, a drug
Fast forward 1998, the year it started as a hustle, niggas made it a career. Now we fucking bitches got paper up to here. Niggas killing in the 90s, thought the 80s was severe. All the leaders in the hood, they took y'all from us. Fucked around and gave them all football numbers. Like rap shows, niggas was getting booked off. Some of them folks don't give a fuck about you. Throw the book at your mama, your honor. Imagine growing up without a father. Section A, your family always gotta ride the martyr. Selling drugs was the only way I got a starter. Jacket and some joints is what the television taught us. And our daughters missing with no Amber Alert. Probably with some little boys with they hands up a skirt. Her mama dancing, go to work. Even got married twice, cause her first husband got indicted for that Barry White. That's why I'm here to Barry White.
What makes the world go round is cocaine.
Cocaine isn't just used socially.
I'm here to Barry White.
It's a form of currency. It's now the done thing among many rich and otherwise respectable Americans.
I'm here to Barry White.
Hollywood may seem drug crazy,
yeah,
but it is, of course, still illegal.
I'm here to Barry White.
Cities of all sizes are afraid to its devastation.
Yeah, that's why I'm here to Barry White.
Let's sprinkle some crack on him and get out of here.